Hello, my name is Liz from Canadian Classroom, and today I will present you a new fun coding robot. TruTru is a coding robot for kids starting at 5 years old. It helps children learn the basic concepts of programming. It features tilt motion, line following, sounds, and proximity sensors. Start with the unplugged activities by creating the sequence and making the robot read the color cards using the color sensor inside its mouth. Then, TruTru will perform the program. At this stage, kids learn to program sequences, loops, conditionals, events, or debugging as they develop logical thinking skills. Kids can also use the tilt motion feature to program TruTru movements. First, insert the tilt motion card. Then, tilt the robot to the direction you want to program it. The LED lights will change color to confirm it has recognized the command. When finished, insert the tilt card again. TruTru can also be programmed to follow lines and recognize colors. TruTru can also follow color-based commands. Yellow to turn left, pink to turn right, or blue to make a U-turn. Now, let's talk about the different apps available with TrueTrue. The TrueBot Color Card app works the same way as your club activity with the color cards. Kids can program sequences or events. First, they need to connect the TrueTrue via Bluetooth and then make the sequence. To debug, go to the debug icon to erase or add new commands. Using the music app, kids can program the TrueTrue to make music. They can be introduced to concepts as note and rest values. With the TrueBot controller, kids can make TrueTrue easily move as they desire. TrueBot Step Up is an introduction to block-based coding. Once connected via Bluetooth, kids can find detailed information about the commands by clicking the question mark button. Finally, TrueBot Scratch lets kids control TrueTrue using Scratch. They simply need to program TrueTrue using the robot blocks at the blue section. To download the apps or have activity ideas or tutorials, go to truetrue.com. You can also purchase TrueTrue at canadianclassroom.com or contact us by email to coding@canadianclassroom.com.